call the Galaxy Note 7 an utter catastrophe is perhaps a bit of an understatement after overheating units triggered a mass recall of all shipped handsets. However, despite this rather large snafu, Samsung has now pretty much confirmed that a Galaxy Note 8 is indeed underway, pleasing many a fanboy. Samsung's mighty Note smartphones, which come packing a super smart stylus, seem to be dying out before the Note 7 debacle even began. After all, the Note 5 never even made it to the UK, or to many countries outside of Asian and US markets. However, the outcry from fans was so fierce that Samsung brought the Note back to global markets in 2016 in the form of the Note 7. Sadly, it wasn't quite a glorious return, despite the fact that the handset was indeed a masterpiece, outside of those burny hot ow-ow issues that triggered the big recall. And now that the problem has been isolated, it shouldn't ever happen again. And it looks like Samsung is set to release an all-new sexified Galaxy Note 8. In fact, DJ Ko himself just revealed to CNET that the handset does indeed exist, and it's set to be launched this very summer. Just in time for that hot weather then. At first, the launch of the supersized Galaxy S8 and the S8 Plus seemed to be the final death knell of the Note series. Of course, while the S8 and S8 Plus borrowed some of the more innovative features of the Note 7, including the iris scanner and some of the best design elements, these new phones are of course missing one key Samsung feature, namely that S Pen stylus. Samsung's brilliant stylus pen offers a new level of interactivity for business and creative users, something you simply can't achieve with the standard flagship mobiles. And now that Samsung has pretty much perfected the S Pen, with it functioning well even in a rainstorm, its demise would be a massive shame. A recent patent link actually reveals that the new Note 8 S Pen might feature an integrated speaker, which will even help to streamline the phone and offer better waterproofing. The Note 8 will of course come packing a premium display, almost certainly a Super AMOLED panel that's once again stunningly vibrant. This panel is likely to boast a super crisp 4K Ultra HD resolution, as well as full HDR support, just like Sony's Xperia XZ Premium. The reason for such a high resolution display is thought to be the virtual reality capabilities, as well as a bit of 4K movie streaming, of course. When smartphones are placed inside a VR headset like Samsung's very own Gear VR, images often look a little blocky, even with a full HD screen, since that display is so close to your eyeballs. So by jumping to full 4K Ultra HD, Samsung should be able to offer a seriously impressive, not to mention immersive VR experience, better than ever before. Samsung has of course officially revealed its Bixby AI assistant, although this feature is missing in action thus far on the Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. However, by the time the Note 8 arrives later in the year, Bixby should hopefully be well established. This could be a very impressive voice assistant offering, as the AI can understand more conversational commands. You don't need to stick to stiff preset keywords. And unlike the Note 7, you can bet your bum that Samsung is going to stuff a super safe cell inside of the Note 8. We'd expect at least a 3500mAh, considering that VR is once again going to be a key feature. The Galaxy S8, of course, is gloriously button-free on the front, with a home button that's built into the screen itself. This is a design cue that the Galaxy Note 8 is almost certain to follow. That should mean not only a lack of home button action, but also the same near-invisible bezels. Here's hoping that Samsung comes up with something slightly better than the rather awkward rear-mounted fingerprint sensor of the S8 for unlocking your handset. You'll almost certainly get a spot of iris recognition as well. Have a squint online and you'll also spy several rumours that Samsung will ditch the headphone port in favour of a USB-C only access point, something already found on the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus and the HTC U11 among others. All speculation thus far, of course. As for performance, we reckon you'll see the brand new Snapdragon 835 packed inside the Note 8, or of course a brand new Exynos chipset. If we do get the 835, you can expect top-end performance, impressive efficiency, super speedy connectivity, and support for next-gen mobile VR, which can actually track hand motions and give full freedom of movement. Previous Galaxy Note handsets have of course updated the camera tech as well, so you can expect the same from the Note 8. There's a chance for a dual lens rear camera, as is the trend now, but we're not holding our breath as the Galaxy S8 once again sported a single lens snapper. That said, it does appear that a dual lens prototype was created for the S8, so perhaps Samsung is simply perfecting this new camera tech before launching it in the Note 8. So what would you like to see out of the Samsung Galaxy Note 8? Let us know what's going on in that lovely head of yours in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.